it's 2-2 in the 87th minute. Christy Fagan, St. Patrick's Athletic scorer in chief, fights another, and it's his first of the Cup this season.
We spoke all afternoon about the importance of movement in the penalty area. This young man is first class at it. We gave an example a few moments ago, getting around his two grace. Watch his movement here. Keeping this well, but the ball moves away to Hardy as he knocks it down. You see this ball into the box, plenty of pass players in there. It's a header on it. He makes a good save. This is sent to the ball across by O'Connor. There's Fagan on the move.
Not yet in the Cup this season, but he's kept Pats in the final with his 16th goal of 2012.